We are taking a flat sheet that's been die cut for a bottleneck holder. We're making two folds in the parallel unit, followed by one fold in the right angle with a spot of glue.